At the Ellig Group, we're reimagining search, and we work with businesses who are also reimagining themselves. They come to us because they know that we're going to provide them with that rare and exceptional talent that's going to take their business to the next level and make them number one in the market. Recently, we worked with a Fortune 50 company who was looking for a new chief marketing and communications officer. Someone who could really better leverage their brand assets and introduce things like new technologies and really push innovation to drive change across the organization. It was clear from day one that they weren't looking for your traditional marketing executive, but somebody a little bit more cutting edge who wasn't afraid to take risks and really knew how to shift the paradigm in an organization. So we cast a broad and global net, really looking for the most exceptional and visionary marketing executive out there that we could find. And we scoured the market, particularly in the advertising world, where the individuals had more non-conventional experience and could really bring value to the client. And we ended up placing two women. The one that actually took the marketing and communications role was spot on for them and had a nice blend of that corporate and agency background that they were seeking. But there was another woman that was just so unique and so engaging in her own way that they just couldn't let her go. So they created a role for her. And to this day, both women are still at the organization and thriving well. That's how you reimagine search.